Hi, my name's Deneen, and I wanted to give you an update on my empties. I'm going to go through some products that we used over the last month or so and just give you a quick review. If you look here in the corner here, my daughter, I'm using her room to film the video, and she is so cute. She made a, with dry erasers, she made a countdown of the lock-in or the stay-home order that we have, and so she's been tracking that. We were supposed to go on a cruise this week, and so they're kind of bummed by that, but she's got the countdown on. She wants to go back to school, believe it or not. So I'll go through what we went through. Bath and Body Works, cucumber, melon, foaming hand soap. We went through two of those. We do like the foaming hand soap, and you get to use almost all the product when you use them. Sweet almond and honey body cream. Moisturizes, body wash from Bath and Body Works. This smells awesome. Almond honey, I would definitely recommend this. We also went through the Purex crystals. I got this at Walgreens. They were $1.99. They had a dollar coupon, so I got this product for just a dollar. It makes your clothes smell really great. Sorry, I have a little tickle in my throat. Also from the dollar store, I had this. Just a small travel size of the Gain product. Gain is one of my favorite products to use. It just makes your clothes just smell great. Also, this shower gel watermelon lemonade. My kids really like the smell of this and they use that. And then I have the Japanese cherry blossom as well, another favorite. Here's a candle that I used. It's a last season campfire donut from Bath and Body Works. I tried to get this year. I could not find this product. I couldn't even find something that smelled similar. The best way I can describe the smell of this, it smells like a German chocolate donut. I used to grow up as a kid. Country Donuts was the donut store, and they used to make a German chocolate donut. So it smells like toasted coconut. One of my favorites. We Lady Speed Stick. This is the roll-on from the dollar store. I use that often. Oral-B Pro Flex. I got this couponing. It's pretty good. The bristles are a little stiff. So I don't know if I didn't coupon, I probably wouldn't buy this kind. Also some hand sanitizer, watermelon lemon. And then a couple products from my Sephora box. This was a Tarte. See, this is a primer. It worked pretty good. Had a little bit of a stickiness to it, but that was okay. Helped my makeup stay on. And then this is a Aveeno night cream. I did like that as well. One of my favorite products I got was this Clinique moisturizer in my Sephora box, and I did really like that as well. And then just a few more products. We did try the Elvive for the first time. We tried the shampoo and the conditioner. Oops, I got it upside down. This was for thickening shampoo. I'll be honest, we did not like this at all. My daughters didn't like it. I didn't like it. It didn't really lather. The conditioner was very watery. I would not buy this product again. I actually got this for like 50 cents each with couponing. That's the only reason why we have it. Not purchase it again. I also got this Caress Daily Silk body wash lotion. It's white peach and orange blossom from Sam's Club. This is 25 fluid ounces. I got a two pack. I think it was like $8 or $9. We like that. It smells good. It is creamy. I'd buy it again, but I'd like to do it through couponing now. And then the last thing I got from Sands is this Unstoppables. It was great. It was from Downy. It made the towel smell really good. This is pretty expensive, so unless I got it with couponing, I don't know that I would buy it. It's like $12.50 for a bulk size container. I don't know if that's a lot or not. I think it's a lot. I go through a lot of laundry at my house, so the Purex crystals. This is more affordable for me with my family. I do, like I said, 12 to 15 loads a week. So this is more in my budget, or if I can get the other products through couponing. Thanks so much. Like, subscribe, or comment below.